For the first time in 16 years, baby alligators have hatched at the Colorado Gator Farm near Alamosa. And this little guy's name is Lloyd. 9 other eggs also hatched. We profiled the farm as part of our Discover Colorado series, which you can find on thedenverchannel.com.